Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
I have come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment, to see him beg before me. But my gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Their defeat comes from within.
House is a traitor. But who?
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Read, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them, and seize what they do.
What is Ari? All those.
was that noise?
Dead Rangers!
Kill you!
A wretched fate.
What brings terror to our enemies is valuable to us.
That's the messenger. Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
What? The War Chief gave you a demotion for that? That's a lie.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot! Ranger!
I killed you once. Killing you again will be even easier.
You'll be my supper later.
You won't break my guard that way!
You flail about like a fish out of water. This is your water now. Breathe.
He said no captain in his service would be so useless. So he demoted me.
There he is!
That's a load of
straw. He's right here!
Get away! I'm on important business. Go to see the Manbreaker. Just met with a traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
Don't just stand there!
Make way! I have important news for the War Chief. Just met with a pink-skinned traitor. He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
Look at that glove, run! Run, little maggot!
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
You ever see that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these carts? Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be a threat.
Sweet victory even without the promotion.
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Mina's evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer. He cuts through the orcs, cuts off ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.
With my ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Ithil.